You have chosen the answer C, that the shear stress is greatest near the surface of the bottom plate. Now, you may be tempted to choose this since the velocity looks greatest at this point, but shear stress isn't related to the velocity, it's related to the velocity gradient. Think about Newton's law of viscosity that relates to shear stress to a viscosity and the rate of shearing strain, or also known as the velocity gradient. Now, we look at the velocity here in the x direction with respect to y, the distance between the plates. So this really becomes the slope of this velocity profile, where a vertical slope gives us a velocity change of zero. So if we look at these surfaces, we expect that since it's close to vertical at those surfaces, that this gradient is zero at those points. Since it's minimal at those surfaces, the shear stress at the surfaces is also minimal. Thus, answer C is not correct. Try choosing another answer.